Well, the G7, again, it was not something that we planned. We simply wanted to speak to then Prime Minister Musa our concerns about the way we were managing the finances of the country, and felt that we need to really take stock, that we cannot continue to spend the way we're spending monies, and that we also have to be more accountable in what we're doing. And from there, it spiraled out to where it reached to where seven senior cabinet ministers stepped out of the cabinet. All of that could have been avoided if we could have spoken, if the Prime Minister would back then would have sat down with us and say, okay, let's see how we can fix it. But eventually, he fixed it. But after the G7, we turned things around in this country. We fixed the finances of the country.